Hey, wee man. Light the motor.
Aye.
Good, cos you're in it.
Back of this car. Now, when he hands you, be loaded, would it?
Well, you know, these things are apt to go off at a moment's notice. Very dangerous. Of course it's loaded.
As a matter of fact, we gone for a cup of tea with Malky Johnson. Yeah. Coming. Look, look, come be buds.
Blend your bars!
Come back! Come
back! See, what did I tell you?
Brilliant!
Handcuffs!
You're a fucking head case, Sloan.
Ah, come on now, Shug. Let's not get sentimental. This is it. This is Tong Land. Out you go, son. Take a walk. Take a walk.
You can't do that, Charlie.
I don't know. Because they'll cut off his ears and send him back to his ma's special delivery.
No.
Maybe they'll render him unconscious with a hammer and drop him down the nearest manhole.
No.
How about they'll just kill him? Well, what then?
I just think it looks like it's gonna rain.
Aye, so it does. Let it come down, eh, Lexi? All right, let's go.
Bobby, Sloan wants you. Here, mind the chin.
Shit. Shouldn't you be watching Dr. Kildare?
What?
Where's Alan?
Don't know.
You carrying?
No.
I are. Give it to me and I'll take it in for you. They don't search the girls. And my friends, I'll see you inside.
Charlie, you're not going to fit through there.
We'll get them when their guard's down. It's a wooden horse of Troy all over again.
Get a visitor.
Thank you.
Come on, pal, get out of your gun!
Push him through!
Come on, Pull him!
Oh,
let's flint
to
him! Come on, we'll get him in a flint right now!
Play!
Ah! Finish that! You bastard! Hey, come on! Yes! After fucking face! No!
Ha ha ha!